Hello everyone, you are watching another episode of Defense Group. Atmaca is touted as a high-precision long-range surface-to-surface precision strike anti-ship missiles that can be integrated with patrol boats, frigates, and corvettes. Atmaca is touted as a high-precision long-range surface-to-surface precision strike anti-ship missile that can be integrated with patrol boats, frigates, and corvettes. Turkish Naval Forces inventory currently has the US-made harpoon anti-ship missiles, which are expected to be replaced by the atmaca missile that boost additional superior features. This missile was developed by Turkish missile manufacturer roketsan. In August 2021, the company delivered the first atmaca anti-ship missile to the Turkish Navy following the end of the qualification process. This Turkish missile has a range of more than 200 km, posing a threat to target far outside visual range. It also provides a target update, re-attack and mission abort capability by a modern data link. The development of anti-ship missile began in 2009 and a deal for mass production was signed in 2018. The atmaca has 5.2 meters long with the booster 4.3 meters in flight. An all-weather weapons hardened against countermeasures. Its 220-kilogram high explosive fragmentation warhead ensures effective penetration against naval and land targets. No further detail being available on its layout, the guidance suite includes inertial and satellite system, as well as barometric and a radar altimeter to give its sea skimming capabilities. In the final attack phase, the system activates its RF seeker for maximum accuracy. A data link ensure target update if needed, as well as re-attack or mission abort. A 3D mission planning allows time on target, designated time on target, simultaneous time on target, and salvo modes. The atmaca can be launched from surface or underwater naval platforms. In short, atmaca is a high-precision anti-ship missile that can be integrated into assault boats, frigates, and corvettes. It was developed to meet the operational needs of surface warfare. That's all for today. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.